Alright. We're back. I usually don't use a mic just because of the background noise in my house. Not in my house, but outside. But I feel like I need the mic today. So yeah. So let's I hope you're honored to hear my voice. I'm just kidding. Alright, so we left off here. Oh yeah, we need to go see Lieutenant Surge. He'll help us out. I forgot him. We need to bribe him with some steroids and shit like that. Typical Royce. Have the thing. That should do it. And also I've also been trying to get some more XP on my Pokemon. Just cause the very beginning got my ass kicked by Ash. He had a level 25 Charmeleon from the get-go. I was like, that shit ain't gonna happen again. Pokemon? I forgot what kind of Pokemon he has. I don't think I have a Paris. But here we go. Now, of course, my phone's gotta go off. And yep, I'm glad I just signed my phone because now I've been going off. Yeah, we're gonna get a side up. Ooh, a side up. I think a side up would be good. Yeah, a side up would be beneficial for my team. What do you guys think? Let's see what she has. What, side up, sidekick one, kinda? Could be the side up. I really don't want a red attack, like I wanna do a red attack. You know what if I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do a red attack. I should probably stop using it. Then try to level up side up. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Right attack. Yeah, Pikachu Electric. I hope I can steal from him. Probably on the next video, we're gonna see all different things. It's depending on what kind of Pokemon I get throughout this video. I don't know how long it's gonna be. I'm assuming it's gonna be over an hour. Just cause I have the time to play then, so yes, I'm gonna steal Pikachu. Definitely gonna steal Pikachu. Would you like to give Pikachu a nickname? No, I do not like to give a nickname. I hope my mic works. I hope They would hear my voice. My question, you know what, I'm gonna go back up. I'm gonna get rid of that attack. Just cause I don't need him anymore. Alright, stores, let's deposit that attack. Okay, Butterfree. I don't need Butterfree either. Okay, now let's withdraw. For now, we're going to withdraw. Who do I have? Okay, these two. Okay, gotta do some level up. Gotta level them up. Put him in front. So is he? He's a water type, it says. But I know he can do some sidekick stuff. That's okay. Alright. Never seen me around. Are you good? Not afraid. No. Okay. Let's switch to Pillow Pidgey. I think I need to. I think I need to evolve Pidgey real quick. See, every time I'm trying to play, I always get messages, like important messages, obviously. But I might just try to play. If, hold on. No, I don't want to have to fight for him. Sorry about that. I gotta message someone back real quickly. Okay. scoop on the shot. Pikachu's trying to learn a quick attack. Yeah, we need him in this one. Definitely. We need to get rid of him. I really don't like Thunder Wave, but you do paralyze him, so I'm gonna go with Growl. I don't mean to growl. But I think, like, weaken him, or make him not, you know, paralyze him. I don't know the better way to approach in the Pokemon battle. Now we're gonna keep sticking with Pikachu. Pikachu can do this, then might as well. You know? Oh, I'll try to switch him back. Boom. Farfetch. Yeah, let's get Farfetch. Definitely Farfetch. Actually, what's around here anyway? So we do buy a Pokeball. What I really want is an Abra. Or a Ghastly. I wouldn't mind having a Ghastly. Or Gengar, more like it, but yeah, Ghastly Hunter. Huh. Do you want to talk to me? No, not actually. I don't want to talk to you. I just want to go back and you go talk to Lieutenant Surge. You do. He's going to get you feel good. Sorry about that, it was always something. Something in the head, and you know. Nine. The ball. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with that attack. I mean, no, not about attack. No, I do not miss him. No, I don't regret. I just thought the name. I'm sticking with Pikachu. Not about attack. Pikachu. Ooh. 16 for the ooh. Give me one good hit. One good hit. Give me a critical. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah, I'm only level 14, just like that. I like it. I don't know. Yeah. food up yet. I'm just trying to grab every Pokemon that I don't have. Okay. Let's go and heal a Pokemon. There's cops everywhere. They're probably looking for us. I had to make sure I was recording, but I am. Okay, now let's go put one Pokemon away, because I will not be using it, unless I use it for a decoy, but other than that, I don't think so. Huh, Farfetch. That'd be kind of cool. I'm looking for a Ghastly or a Abra. It's not his cop. Well, well, well. If it isn't one of you brackets I heard so much about, I'm a special officer sent by a man to bring you to justice. What? No, I won't be arresting you. Those aren't my orders. I'm here to facilitate your rehab. Okay. Mm-hmm. So, I have a set of 30 freshly pressed culture. That will become yours if you keep your criminal record clean long enough. Now then, what's your name? I've seen worse in my day, but you're on a dangerous path. The bounty on your head stands at 15,000. Come back into the light while you still can. How about this bribed officer? What's that? My god, that idea, I'm on the okay. I'm sure. Shh, not so loud. How much are you talking about? Man, it's probably about 1,000. Well, in times like these, what can you do? Your bounty has been lowered to 14. It's okay. I just gave you 1,000 and then... Hello there, I'm a fishing guru, okay? You're one of those rockets I'm keeping on to. Look. I can't have you seen that, okay? Oh. Sure, very good. Now listen, okay? I'm fishing to receive those two quads and half experience, hey, blah blah blah, yet where do I see you in the pond, the lake, around Kanto, okay, young and track your trainers fishing and blah blah, okay. Because yours is fucking boring, it only gets magic cards. Okay, diving, okay, blah blah blah. Alright. Let's do this. Yes, I'm more professional. Okay. I do want some. Oh, I was like, how am I gonna cut through that grass? Well, did you bring the goods? Fine, move over. What a meaningless thing to plant a tree right in front of the entrance up to the gym. Yeah, telling me. Well, you coming? Yeah, I'm going. If I can move. Can I challenge these guys? You know, so you have numerous skills out there. You would think like, never mind. Okay. Ooh. Oh, Lieutenant Tush, you're so strong. You don't stand a chance against you. Yeah, you're wicked powerful. Oh, please, Tush, can't you tell us how you and your Pokemon got so strong? You want to be like you? Well, tell your kids, exercise your body by pushing yourself a little harder every day. Make sure you and your Pokemon both both are taking your vitamins and getting a good night's sleep every night at rate, steroids. And remember, it's real important that you always eat your meat and your veggies. That's the way to do it. Kids, good luck. Did you hear that? We can be strong like swimmers. Come on, let's go work out. Yeah, man, can't wait. I think I have some vitamins at home. We can go take them right now. Yeah. Moe isn't my favorite little rocky man. How I'm not scared like this from all when it's currently in current fighting measures, I hope. Anyway, I take it you brought the regular goodies? Yes, as a matter of fact, this grunt here has brought a particular strong year straight from our top chemist. So that's promised, Serge. Well, though you guys are really something. Just have it then, little buddy. The steroids. Now, Serge, the Pokemon. Do you be so kind? Oh yeah, that's right. The Johto Beast, right? Yeah. I had my guys stack them in the herds and had them somewhere aboard above the ship. Okay, ship. Don't worry one bit about getting yourself the doorman. I'll happen to be my coach too. They'll let you in as long as I drop any word. Sound alright? Sure. Your town need the crates are still aboard the ship. You couldn't have done this the trick of carrying them on the air. Now, Proton, easy. Do you know how heavy those darn things are? If I was so to carry them all by myself, my whole bag would be slapped. You know, but anyway, don't you get all worked up. Just yet, you gotta look at. We got things from the bright side. I don't know if you heard, but American Orient is an exclusive part of the Red of War Tournament. Rumor tied to some powerful political figures might even be attending. So if you're a lucky guy, you could end up in some quite exciting company. How's that? Yes, going out to party with the government officials is just what the Rockets should be doing right now. Well, I don't suppose we got much choice. Let's get going, Grunt. No use sitting around being bummed out about it. Oh, can I talk to you? Hey, you got the stuff to do, so you got it. What do you want to hear about the time the electric Pokemon saved me from the... I'm gonna pass. So we need to go there, but I want to, you know, I need to level up my Pokemon just a little bit more. So let's go battle. Yeah, I'm gonna be battling here. So after this fight, I'm gonna end the video and start again as soon as I get you guys. Probably closer to 22. And some of them evolve, I'm sorry, we need to see them evolve. But I think Pidgey's gonna evolve to Pidgeotto at level 18. I'll fight all the trainers, sir. I'll fight all the trainers and then I'll continue just grinding. Ekans. I want Ekans. I don't think I have an Ekans. Oh, I do have an Ekans. I do. Oh, that's okay. win, lose, or draw. Oh yeah, thunder shots, for sure. That little punk, but who else is on there? Ooh, a horsey? Ooh, a sea dragon. See, this considered a dragon. I like dragons. Definitely gonna steal a horsey. Trying to figure out, like, the type of team I'm gonna assemble throughout this playthrough. I'm definitely gonna keep Pikachu. Just cause the electric, unless Zapdos come along. Yes, let's steal. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and continue. I'm gonna continue just grinding in around this area. Because I don't wanna fight everyone if I can't steal a Pokemon just in case. Actually, I can steal this one. The kill. Give me something that I don't have. Give me something I don't have. I already have that one. It's crazy how, like, I'm only level 15. Probably three within, like, what? Under 30 minutes? I like it how, like, when you hit Pikachu, you get paralyzed. Ooh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to switch out and keep this a little bit to XP. That's okay. Level 15, not bad. 130, not bad, not bad. Okay, no, maybe Tiger. Tiger can finish it off. It's not that bad. I don't have a fire type. That's what I don't know. I'm gonna use Ekans as a decoy, so then Pidgey can finish it off. Like, I'm gonna let him do what. Unless I can run for anything. Claire? Yeah, let's go there. That's fine. Let's just leave the crap out of him. Yeah. call it pump step all you want. Come on, hit me. Stop using poison. Maybe you'll level up right here. And bye bye. Really? All that moving, I think. That's it. There we go. Already level 14? Come on, man. So this should take me about, it should take me that long to level up that quick. Unless you guys want me to do it on video, but I don't really want to keep doing that. I think I should be over level. I just think so. Just gonna go over level. I'm gonna aim for 25. I don't get tired of it. No. Alright. This is where I'm gonna leave off, guys. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna level up quickly and then get me go on the ship.